fully operational, huh? Well, I'll be the judge of that.